Hi, I'm Dario and this is Andy Puzzles. Today I want to show you a new puzzle I've built. This is what I call the 2x2 clock puzzle. The reason for that should be obvious. Basically, this puzzle is a 2x2 cube with an additional circle on the white and yellow face. As each circle contains 12 pieces, it reminded me of a clock. Originally, I even thought of adding numbers to those pieces, but in the end I decided against that plan because the numbers would have been too tiny. The movement of those circles is not really good, as it is hard to grab the pieces. If I was to make a second version of this puzzle, I'd probably make the circle stand out of the puzzle, just like on a Moyu Wheel of Time. On this one, though, I just thought it would give the puzzle a better look not to have circles sticking out of it. Now let me explain how I built the puzzle. Just like the last puzzle I've presented here, this one is an extension mod with an EastGen Mini 2x2 puzzle as a core. On top of that, I glued 3D printed extensions, which contained the mechanism that was needed in order to hold the small slice pieces. As always, a lot of post-processing was needed to finish the pieces. It took me more than 2 hours just to sand the pieces. However, after I was finally done sanding all 32 pieces, I took out the super glue and glued on the big corner extensions. While doing so, I had to already put in the slice pieces, as assembly would have been impossible once the pieces were glued in place. This time I had some issues with the caps on the 2x2 puzzles, which kept falling off. Nonetheless, I eventually managed to glue them in place so that the puzzle wouldn't be able to disassemble itself. Once the puzzle was assembled, I took it outside and gave it a coat of black spray paint. Then I started to sticker it up. With these complex sticker shapes, my cutting machine was a huge help and managed to provide me with lovely stickers that I just had to put on the puzzle. So I took out a hobby knife, started a song I like, and enjoyed seeing how the puzzle slowly achieved its final look. Here we go, the puzzle is completed. After all, I'm really happy with how professional the puzzle looks. Movement could be better, but that's something I'll deal with in my next puzzle builds. If you don't want to miss those, be sure to subscribe to this channel, and I hope to see you again very soon. Bye!